It was tough convincing the residents of Eclipse Bay that having a transport system is a good thing. But good news, our patience has paid off. They've told their friends in Lakeside View about our bus routes. The residents of Lakeside View have now actually been in touch to ask about new routes. Isn't that great?
Oh, a break. That's great.
Tomorrow is my first presentation in front of the board at work. I'm already a bit nervous.
I tried to sell me a mirror, but I knew it was a scam. I could see right through it.
I can't find my ticket anywhere.
Hello.
Hi.
I was at a magic show recently. It's amazing what they can do. They're so skilled.
Oh,
Watching the sea lions get fed is always fun. I love the way they try to catch fish. Is here. I got so excited I wet my plants.
Hello? No, I'm not Amanda. You must have got the wrong number. Bye. Alfonso. Yeah, it's my hair. It's constantly growing. I need a shave. When can I come? Hey, Alfonso. Yeah, it's my hair. It's constantly growing. I need a shave. When can I come?
I wish we had a cat bus.
I worked at Sansoft for a while. Nice people. It's been a while since I went hiking, but now with the public transport system, who knows?
I wonder how Jess is doing. She broke her ankle while hiking yesterday.
just got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? A banana!
So I think I'll go for lunch next.
I like some of All Directions' music genres more than others.
Very punctual. Thank you.
I wish there were more people like working for Malta.
Spring of Affection is my favorite show, but I cannot believe that Consuela would sleep with Bob. This parking position is just
perfect.
That new song, Drag Me Up, is great. It's such an uplifting song.
Once a week, me and the girls watch Spring of Perfection. It's the best night of the whole week.
It's so warm today. I can't wait to get to the beach.
Sunday's coming.
Oh, thank God I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus?
Oh,
I'm on the bus, yes. On the bus. Well, I thought we'd be meeting him tomorrow. Oh, he got sick?
Thank you. Hi.
Studying it. Thank you.
Beautiful day.
It's as sunny as they said it would be on the radio.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, what is that sound? Does anyone else hear that? Should we go to the movies tonight? Oh, yeah? Drone Swarm, you say? I'll check it out. Sounds interesting.
Hi.
Kyle really nails the country yodeling section of their new song. It's so emotional.
On the road!
Hi.
Hello.
All Directions Love Bug was stuck in my head for hours, only to be replaced by Hey, Hey, Hey. My daughter recently asked me which part of sea lions I like the most. The fish tail or the lion head on the paw.
Hey. Hi.
Look at all the garbage along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash? I need to get a new pair of hiking boots. My current ones give me blisters. Bye.
Bye-bye.
appeal center.
Yesterday, I took a walk in Silva Park and saw a colony of seagulls. I didn't know they settled that far inland.
Hello.
Like to talk to each other, I think. I want to go to the beach soon.
Oh, look at that. Isn't it beautiful?
The weather is just lovely.
The sea is really nice today.
Next stop, the Pioneer Center.
I'm coming.
flying cars. We should have them by now, according to movies.
Hey.
Hi.
I'm off work next week. Vacation, here I come. I used to go by car very often, but not having to drive is actually somehow luxurious.
I love the new Italian restaurant.
I couldn't believe how easy that exam was we had last week.
Oh, no. Excuse me, can you let me out?
Sure. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
The Lakeside residents have responded very positively to the new routes. This represents another boost to our company's reputation.
Speaking of reputation, the route between Denali Research and Coyote Bush worked out just as planned. The scientists taking soil samples at Coyote Bush really appreciated the direct connection. Now, they need to collect samples from the harbor.